In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make rounded and irregular clickable buttons in Unity. First, we need to set up our graphic. Click on the graphic and in Inspector, change the texture type to sprite. Mesh type as fully rect and in Advanced, enable read-write option. Click Apply. Next, create a button. Set the source image as our image. But now, when you click aside from the area, the button gets clicked. To change that, we need to create a short script. Add a namespace, Unity Engine UI. Create a variable, public float alpha threshold, and set it to 0.1. In the start function, add this getComponentImage alpha hit test minimum threshold equal alpha threshold. Attach our script to the button. And now the button will work only when we click on its area. If this helps, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Also, check out my other videos.